Hello dear students, welcome back to e-classes of PNMRC High School Standard 12 Commerce subject Statistics. Today we will continue with exercise 1.2. Let's solve question number 16. 3 bulbs are defective in a box of 10 bulbs. 2 bulbs are randomly selected from this box. These bulbs are fixed in 2 bulb holders installed in a room. Find the probability that the room will be lighted after starting the electric supply. Since the room is to be lighted, that means the room should not have both the bulbs as defective. So what we have to do? From 1, we have to subtract the probability of the defective bulbs. Now let's solve this question. Out of 10 bulbs, 3 bulbs are defective. So 10 minus 3 means 7. So 7 bulbs are non-defective. The total outcomes of selecting 2 bulbs out of 10 bulbs, how we can calculate? We can do that in 10C2 ways. So 10C2 can be calculated as 10 into 9 upon 2 into 1. So N will be 45. A we can define as the event that the selected bulbs are non-defective. So what will be A dash? That the selected bulbs are defective. Now we have to calculate the total outcomes of the event A dash. In A dash means what we have to do? We have to select the bulbs which are defective. There are 3 defective bulbs. So from 3 bulbs, we have to select 2 bulbs. And this can be done in 3C2 ways. So M will be 3C2. 3C2 will be 3 into 2 divided by 2 into 1. So M will be 3. So PA dash can be calculated as M upon N. M is 3, N is 45. So 3 upon 45 will give us 1 by 15. But we have to calculate PA. PA can be calculated as 1 minus PA dash. So that is 1 minus 1 by 15. 1 minus 1 by 15 is 14 upon 15. So the probability of selecting 2 bulbs which are non-defective and the room will be lighted after starting the supply will be 14 upon 15. Let's solve another question, that is question number 17. For 2 events A and B in the sample space, PA is 0.6, PB is 0.5, PA intersection V is 0.15. Find PA dash, PB minus A, PA intersection B dash, PA dash intersection B dash and PA dash union B dash. Here we are having PA is 0.6. PB is 0.5, PA intersection B is 0.15. Now first calculate PA dash. What is PA dash? 1 minus PA. PA is 0.6. So PA dash will be 1 minus 0.6. 1 minus 0.6 is 0.4. So PA dash is 0.4. Second is PB minus A. PB minus A we can calculate as PB minus PA intersection B. PB is 0.5, PA intersection B is 0.15. So 0.5 minus 0.15 will give us 0.35. So PB minus A is 0.35. Third is PA intersection B dash. PA intersection B dash means PA minus PA intersection B. PA is 0.6. PA intersection B is 0.15. So 0.6 minus 0.15 will give us 0.45. So PA intersection B dash is 0.45. Fourth is PA dash intersection B dash. PA dash intersection B dash means 1 minus PA union B. Now what is PA union B? PA plus PB minus PA intersection B. PA is 0.6, PB is 0.5, PA intersection B is 0.15. So 0.6 plus 0.5 will be 1.1 minus 0.15 will give us 0.95. So what is PA dash intersection, PA union B? PA union B is 0.95. We have to calculate PA dash intersection B dash, and that is 1 minus PA union B. So 1 minus 0.95 will give us 0.05. So PA dash intersection B dash is 0.05. Fifth is PA dash union B dash. Then can be calculated by 1 minus PA intersection B. A intersection B is 0.15. So you will have 1 minus 0.15, that is 0.85. So PA dash union B dash is 0.85. Let's solve another question, that is question number 18. For two events A and B, PA dash is equal to 2B, B dash is equal to 3PA intersection B, that is 0.6. Find the probability of difference event A minus B and B minus A. So what we will do? We will first write this given data. Given data is PA dash is equal to 2PB dash is equal to 3PA intersection B, and that is 0.6. Now we will equate two terms. So first we will take PA dash is equal to 0.6. So we are getting PA dash is 0.6. Second thing, 2PB dash is 0.6. So we will have 2PB dash is 0.6. 2 you can take it in the denominator. So PB dash is 0.6 by 2, that is 0.3. Next thing we can equate, 3PA intersection B is 0.6. So again take 3 down, so you will have PA intersection B is 0.2. So now we are having PA dash, we are having PB dash, and we are having PA intersection B. So let us calculate first of all PA and PB. What is PA? 1 minus PA dash. So 1 minus 0.6 will give us 0.4. So PA is 0.4. Similarly, what is PB? 1 minus PB dash. That is 1 minus 0.3. So PB will be 0.7. We have to calculate PA minus B. PA minus B, we can do it how? PA minus PA intersection B. PA is 0.4, PA intersection B is 0.2. So 0.4 minus 0.2 will give us 0.2. So PA minus B is 0.2. Second thing which we have to calculate is PB minus A. What is PB minus A? PB minus PA intersection B. PB is 0.7, PA intersection B is 0.2. So 0.7 minus 0.2 is 0.5. So what is the answer? PB minus A is 0.5. So here we have completed exercise 1.2. In the next session, we'll continue with the additional probability and its sums. That is, we will be doing exercise 1.3 also. Thank you.